Christchurch. I'd like to talk to you a little bit about service. An experience I had a little while ago was I visited a friend of mine at a church down south, and we were running this youth event, and so obviously as part of the youth event you've got getting the building ready, you've got all of that stuff, and his pastor said to him, go and make sure the back stairs are clear. And these back stairs, they weren't important, okay? They weren't a vital part of the event. These back stairs were the fire escape stairs. No one was going to see them unless there was literally a fire. There wasn't any fire drill planned. They weren't going to use the stairs. And if there was a fire, everyone was just going to run down these stairs. But his pastor wanted them swept. They wanted them mopped. And my friend said, would you mind doing that for me? And I was like, what is the point of this? What a completely unnecessary task. Because it's just pointless. But sometimes service isn't about the point of it. Sometimes service is about the heart behind it. Because what my mate was saying was, I want to serve my pastor. I want to serve this vision. And I'm not going to cause extra aggro and stress. So when I said, well, I mean, I've given it a quick sweep, and he was like, so you haven't like properly cleaned it and mopped it? I was like, well, you know, it doesn't really need it. He's like, it's fine, well, I'll go and do it. And at that point I felt a little bit ashamed. In 1 John the Bible says that our love for others is our grateful response to the love that God has showed us. And my friend didn't have any resentment, didn't have any frustration about what he was doing. And he wasn't annoyed with me for not helping. He was just like, I need to serve as much as I can. And so I was like, no, don't worry, mate, I'll go and do it. And I remember as I was sweeping those steps, as I was taking every tiny bit of dust off them and going up and down with a mop, these steps that no one was going to see, I learned this really important lesson about serving one another and serving God. That is, sometimes it's not about what you do. It's not about, are you emptying the dishwasher for your wife? Or are you coming to church early to set up the sound? Or are you sweeping some stairs that are just going to get dirty again? Sometimes it is about our grateful response to God for the love that He has showed us.